But in the verse that I read to you, the word is stated, Mal Masih ibn Maryama illa Rasul. Most certainly, Messiah, the son of Mary, is no more than a messenger. قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِ الرُّسُلِ. Many were the messengers that passed away before him. وَأُمُّهُ صِدِّيقَةٌ. And his mother was a virtuous woman. She was a saintly woman, Mary, the mother of Jesus. She was a virtuous woman, a saintly woman. كَانَا يَأْكُلَانِ الطَّعَامِ. And they both ate food. We all eat food. Why does God Almighty want to draw attention to the fact that they both, mother and son, they both ate food? Because he's trying to tell you that anyone that eats food can never be your God. He's not worthy of worship. In the Roman Catholic Church, they worship Mary as the mother of God. The Christians generally, they say Jesus is God. They worship him. God Almighty says that they both ate food. In other words, if you eat food, you have a call of nature. You need the toilet. And if there's no toilet, you look for the rocks or the bush. And this is not the quality of God. God doesn't go to toilets. He doesn't look for bush and rocks to excrete. He doesn't do that. Listen. The verse continues, Unzur. Have a look. كَيْفَ نُبَيِّنُ لَهُمُ الْآيَاتِ. See how clear we are making our signs to you. How clearly, simply we are putting facts to you. سُمَّنْزُر. He said, have another look. أَنَّا يُفِكُونَ. How they have drifted away from the truth. Chapter 5, verse 78. Jesus is the Messiah, one of the mightiest messengers of God, but he is not God.